people coming around, and I think the desert has certainly become my second home, so thank you guys for making me feel so welcome. Our percussionist Dyke, he was on the phone. And he got some sad news that his grandma passed away today. So all night we've all written this on our hands. We have her name so that we can remember her. And I'd love for us to all remember her tonight. And we'll send some beautiful energy up into the stars today. In a beautiful, clear desert night.
So